thank you very much. And right now, huge delays near the Bay Bridge because of this. Traffic cameras captured an overturned tractor trailer blocking all westbound lanes. This mess is expected to last for several hours. At one point, it was reported that one person was hurt. No word on the extent of the injuries. In just the past hour, crews did get the truck upright. Two-way traffic is now flowing on the eastbound side of the bridge until the westbound lanes reopen.